In my 25-year career as a prosecutor, I have spoken to hundreds and hundreds of victims. They are always concerned, will they be notified? Will they have an opportunity to have the courts hear them? Under Marsy's law, these rights would be enshrined in our constitutional law. It puts them on the same footing as any defendant in a courtroom. It gives them the rights that they are entitled to. Crime victims in Pennsylvania deserve equal rights. It's time for Marsy's law.